with each prop. So I couldn't get a female band for this guitar.